How did Benjamin find the strength to hoist up T-Bar?
Responds in style. Now can he capitalize? Can he find that energy? Shelton Benjamin. T-Bar certainly looking to do the same.
Major if. Shelton Benjamin kind of feel like he's trying to will himself back into this. Catch his breath a little bit.
Trading blows here. It's been an absolutely brilliant match so far between Shelton Benjamin and T-Bar.
Benjamin getting a bit of an edge now over T-Bar.
Benjamin off the rope. Oh, an elbow to the jaw of T-Bar.
That takes T-Bar off his feet, followed by the clothesline that does the same thing.
Caught. T-Bar catches, but Shelton Benjamin maneuvers his way out of trouble brilliantly.
Heel to jaw, and now Benjamin is feeling it. Feeling more confident.
Sizing up T-Bar, going for Pater. No!
Oh. Shelton Benjamin now in a perilous situation. Cover. No, Shelton Benjamin once more back on his feet.
T-Bar has got to be thinking high justice.
Exactly what he goes for, and this could be it.
No,
it's not.
Whoa,
Shelton Benjamin is still alive.
I thought for sure, as we take another look at the impact of high justice here, I thought Benjamin was done. I thought it was over.
Well, not many superstars escape high justice.
But you do have to ask the question, what does Benjamin have left after the impact of that maneuver? And what more does T-Bar have to dish out?
T-Bar's turn to take to the ropes. His prey, Shelton Benjamin, lying lifeless.
T-Bar going high risk, perched on the top rope.
Oh, Shelton Benjamin and all his experience, scouting the danger. Now T-Bar looks hurt.
Oh, like earlier, Benjamin right back to the ankle lock. The ankle lock is cinched in the middle of the ring.
T-Bar's a long way from the ropes.
Benjamin holding on for dear life.
Is T-Bar gonna tap? He works his way out of it.
Yeah, that ankle cannot be feeling right now for T-Bar. The second time he was trapped in an ankle lock, courtesy of Shelton Benjamin.
What a grueling match this has been so far.
Oh!
Suplex, down goes T-Bar.
German suplex superbly executed by Shelton Benjamin.
Oh!
And now T-Bar is rocked.
Knee to the jaw. Up goes T-Bar. Didn't work out for Shelton Benjamin.
T-Bar might have raked the eyes of Shelton Benjamin.
T-Bar still feeling the effects on that left leg. Benjamin turns him around.
Oh, T-Bar got a foot on the rope.
Well, hang on a second. What just happened? Here's your winner, T-Bar.
Shelton Benjamin looks stunned.
Oh, what just happened is T-Bar just stole a victory from Shelton Benjamin. And T-Bar knows it too.
That evil laugh. T-Bar manipulating his way to a victory. And Shelton Benjamin knows it.
T-Bar utilizing a shortcut. Let's take another look here. First of all, it's the eye rake that the official did not see. And then the counter. Benjamin going for the roll-up. T-Bar sits out, but look at him using his foot for extra leverage on the bottom rope to steal his victory from Shelton Benjamin.
Grabbing an advantage, not spotted by the referee. The victory goes T-Bar's way. But right now, let's look back at the Judgment Day's sinister rise to prominence over